Schizoid personality disorder is a condition in which people avoid social activities and consistently shy away from interaction with others. People with the disorder are generally loners with a profound inability to connect with others and form personal relationships. To others, people with schizoid personality disorder may appear aloof, dull, or even humorless, but they are often ignored in social settings. People with the disorder show a flattened or restricted range of emotions and can appear indifferent to what's going on around them. However, their inner life can still be rife with a deep emotional need, sensitivity, and confusion about the world around them. It's unclear whether people with schizoid personality disorder willingly embrace isolation or secretly crave intimacy but find interpersonal relationships too distressing. What is clear is that people with schizoid personality disorder withdraw at the expense of relationships with people they care about, even spouses.
Chris, let's have a LAN party.
I would rather play by myself.
In order for someone to receive a diagnosis of schizoid personality disorder, he or she must meet at least four of the following criteria. Neither desires nor enjoys close relationships, including being part of a family. Almost always chooses solitary activities, or has little, if any, interest in sexual experiences with another person, or takes pleasure in few, if any, activities and rarely experiences strong emotions, or lacks close friends or confidence other than first-degree relatives, or appears indifferent to praise or criticism, or shows emotional coldness, detachment, or flattened emotions.
Chris, darling, come here.
Boy, I said, boy, come on, just come over here and play Monopoly with us.
I like to play solitaire by myself.
Oh, come on.
The cause of schizoid personality disorder is unknown, although genetics and environmental factors both come into play. It's difficult to treat people with schizoid personality disorder because they consider therapy intrusive. However, some therapeutic approaches and medications may help relieve some symptoms of this chronic condition. In addition, these symptoms must not occur exclusively during a bout of schizophrenia, a mood disorder with psychotic features, another psychotic disorder, or a pervasive developmental disorder, such as autism or Asperger's syndrome.
Yeah.
You saw it?
Yeah.
You see the part where the flag blew? He just ripped his pants off. Dude,
yeah.
I laughed so hard. Hey,
look, and
it's
his
our
guts
friend. It's
out.
Our friend, dude.
Hey, Chris, why don't you go to the movies tonight?
I would rather go home and play Starker.
Oh my god,
are you serious?
There's ice cream.
Ice cream.
Man, what's his deal? He's not like he used to be.
He's on drugs.
He was used to be like that.
Although much has been theorized concerning schizoid personality disorder, it is still, for the most part, an unknown. Very few people with the disorder are spoken with precisely because it causes them to feel uncomfortable doing so. It seems that most of them can make their way in the world finding jobs that require little or no social elements and are satisfied without consulting professional help. However, because so little is known about them, many people suffering from schizoid personality disorder may truly seek to fit in with society and establish lasting relationships with other people.
One is the loneliest number that you'll ever do. Two can be as bad as one. Number since the number one. yesterday.